Papa, you for my mother, Baba. You are great, oh me.
You are great, Papa.
In every
you
situation.
Are great, Papa. Papa, you do my job.
That's what I trust
Papa,
you,
Lord. You for my mother, Papa.
Hey, when my love the waka waka, Papa. Now you I turn to. Hey, when we're
yep.
I'm a little bit more.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Powerful deliverance here today, man.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Are you ready?
Oh,
Hello?
Hello? Are we ready? Are we ready? Hallelujah. It's going to be tough today. I can see the devil escaping. We will punch the devil. We will step on the devil. We will kick the devil. Whatever he does, whatever he do, we will let him go. Test one, two. We testing our equipment. We try to set up. So just be a little bit patient with us. We will soon start the program. I mean soon. I don't mean Liberian time soon. I mean soon enough. Test one, two. Test the mic, 1, 2. Are we ready? Okay, I know you're tired now. We'll soon start anyways.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are you all happy to be here?
Exactly.
I'm not seeing those faces. You guys are not smiling. God is going to answer your prayers today.
Put the hands together for Jesus. Put your hands together for Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen. So the program is going to start very soon. So I just want you people to like open up your heart to receive Jesus, because that's the only way you can really get your deliverance. You know, you just have to be free, keep your problems, just say the problems, they're no more. Just believe that you are healed, you know, and everything will work according to your faith. It's not really about the woman of God or the man of God. It's about you. You know, if you carry that strong faith that you're going to be healed today, you'll surely be healed.
Hallelujah. It's going to be super, super glorious today. Today we are going to bring Jesus down. I can see the four corners of this building. We're going to have Angel Michael over there.
That's
we're going
right.
to have Angel Gabriel over there. Is that a female angel? Oh, okay. Angel Lucy, right? Angel Lucy over there.
That's right.
Angel Wisu is going to be over there.
Yes.
We're going to have a lot of angels in this building today.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So I want to see your face. I want to see you guys smile so you can invite the presence of God here. Don't worry about anything. Everything is settled. It is settled. So